Akwa City. Yes, I will come to Akwa, the ancient city in Lagos State. And here we have a beautiful estate called City Lights Station, phase 1 and phase 2. So, this way leads to Aja, Free Trade Zone, Lekki phase 1. While this way leads to the alternative routes that connects to Akwa Free Trade Zone. And this way leads to the Ijafue Estate, Ikorodu, and where we have a beautiful estate called City Lights. So, join me in a ride. Let's take you back to City Lights Station. City Lights Extension is strategically located in Ijako Town, just opposite Simi Lagos, a beautiful close proximity to Ekpe Resort and Spa, and the beautiful neighborhood we have here, like, such as Etodola Housing Estate, Ambode Housing Estate, right here in Ekpe, Lagos State, Nigeria. And this estate you see has 100% dry. You can see the topography is dry and is in a good location where you can start building now. Remember, in real estate, you buy real estate and wait. You don't wait to buy real estate. And the size of this beautiful property you're seeing now is 500 square meter. And the title on this land is Registered Surveyor and Power of Attorney. Means is free from government encumbrances. And when you come to Ekwe, Ekwe is only city you buy property in Lagos State that is very, very free compared to Ibeju Lekki. And this beautiful estate you are seeing will serve as a residential estate to people that invested along Free Trade Zone, because it will have a connecting route to Free Trade Zone. So, if you have no secure some plot here in City Lights Extension, you are missing out. And how much is the price? Going for 3.5 million naira per 500 square meter. Yes. And we promise you some beautiful features you can enjoy life here in City Lights Extension, such as the perimeter fencing, the edge road, the recreational center, yes, the 24-hour street lights, the security. These are the beautiful features you are going to enjoy. And let me leave one input to you. Yes, our off-plan bungalow is coming up right here in City Lights Extension very, very soon. And once we start the rough foundation of this beautiful estate, I bet you, decent price I'm calling for 3.5 million naira. You can't get a plot for 3.5 million naira because it's already in a habitat environment. Beautiful houses around. So what are you waiting for, my lovely clients in Nigeria and in diaspora?